Today we have an elephant puzzle with 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces. Here's the head of our elephant with 1, 2 ears, 2 eyes, and 2 pink cheeks.
2.
Here's 1, 2 feet. Does it go there? No, it goes there. And here's the trunk, 1 tusk, and 2 more feet. So those must be the front feet. And our last piece has a tusk and the trunk. And there's our elephant. What does the elephant say?